Excel 2007. How to create a column chart. You must select all the cells containing the data you want in your chart. You should also include the data labels. Choose the Insert tab. Click the column button in the charts group. A list of column chart subtypes appears.